Hey guys, my name is Victoria. I'm a senior here at Rutgers, graduating in May, and I want to talk to you today about one of my favorite classes that I've taken while at Rutgers. So I'm a psychology and childhood studies double major, and one of the classes I took was called Applied Experience. So basically for this class, you do an internship and you get class credits for it. So I did my internship at a teen partial care program right next to Cooper in Camden. So it was like a 5-minute drive. I would go after class, and you do 6 hours a week at your internship, and then you meet with your class twice a week, and you kind of just go around and you discuss what you did for the week, what you liked about it, what you didn't, and it was open for discussion. People would give you tips on how to handle certain things, and it's usually a really small class, maybe like 10 people at most, so it's a very intimate setting, which I really like. And then we also did other things, such as talking about personal statements. We did a couple drafts of personal statements for graduate school, and critiqued each other, gave each other feedback. We also did this for resumes, so we worked on resumes for each other, and it was just a really helpful class, and you make a lot of friends in there and a lot of good connections. I actually got 2 of my recommendation letters for graduate school through my internship, so it was a really helpful class and I would recommend it to anybody. So I hope that helps, and if you're able to take an applied experience class, I would definitely recommend to do so.